Let's say you want to animate the arm of this turnstile. Select Rotate, then spin the turnstile arm. Unfortunately, the arm does not rotate in an expected way. This is because an object rotates around its pivot point, which is marked by the center of the transform gizmo. Pivot points define the point about which objects rotate and the point from which objects scale up or down. In this case, the pivot point is located off to one side. It makes more sense if the pivot point is located towards the turnstile base so the arm rotates properly. Go to the Hierarchy command panel. Turn on Effect Pivot Only. The gizmo changes shapes to alert you that you are affecting the object's pivot point. When Effect Pivot Only is active, you can select the Move tool and reposition the pivot without affecting the location of the turnstile itself. Let's start by using Center to Object button to center the pivot to the geometric center and then move the pivot to the right edge of the arm. When you are done, click Effect Pivot Only again to deactivate it. Now, using the Rotate tool, give the new pivot position a try. Setting proper pivot point positions is important in animation.